What you see on the screen is not a scene from a horror movie. It's just the busiest interlocking in Chicago. Your eyes don't lie. The tracks are actually on fire. But why? Anyone who has spent any part of the winter in Chicago knows that winter weather hammers the city. Heavy snowfalls, wind, and sub-zero temperatures create a brutal environment. Such conditions disrupt all transportation systems, including the railroad. But if the trains themselves work fine, the switches, an integral part of the railway system, need some care to function properly. What is a switch? Simply put, it's a rail that can move left and right, connecting two railroad paths. It's a mechanical installation with moving parts that will freeze in such conditions unless you hit it. A non-working switch can lead to everything, from delays in cancellations to railway crashes in some occasions. Metra uses controlled fire to melt ice from the train switches to keep them working. Open flames look dramatic, but the technology is more like your gas stove than anything else. A very safe controlled fire fueled by a gas line that runs adjacent to the rail. Additionally, at least one maintainer is stationed at the interlocking to monitor the flames. It's important to know that diesel fuel combusts only with pressure and heat, not open flames. Therefore, operating trains and rail cars over the switch heaters is completely safe. The idea of heating the switches using fire is not new. Maintainers carried smudge pots filled with kerosene for at least since the 70s. They will stick them in the spaces between the track ties and light them. But this was all done by hand. Nowadays, we use a slightly more advanced system. But the fire still caused some damage to the ties. Typically, a few ties must be replaced every year due to a heat damage. The system isn't perfect, but it does its job. You can also check out how the Japanese clear the tracks from snow and ice using warm underground water. The link is in the description. Thanks for watching. Bye!